so I've arrived in Heathrow Airport and I'm about to check in. Okay, so we have a little bit of a problem. I'm traveling alone, underage, most of you guys know. So apparently they didn't register me as going alone, underaged. So they have to do the registration for me. And my aunt's just filling up forms, so fingers crossed.
The people at the airport say that I have brought too many luggage. That bag is my aunt's, and I have two bags and a really big heavy suitcase, and my neck pillow, my scarf, my Gruffalo doll, and my jacket.
I haven't brought that much. I mean, it just takes a little giant to help carry them all. There are no such thing as little giants, aren't there?
Oh, and guys, my weight limit for my suitcase was 30 kilograms, and I was just by 0.5, which was a good thing.
Alright guys, so now I am on the airplane. No one's here yet. Well, some people are boarding, starting to board. I got a fast track, so I got to come on the plane earlier. So basically, I'll be flying to Kuala Lumpur to transit, and then to Asia, meet my dad there. And funny enough, I have the Gruffalo with me. If you guys haven't heard of the Gruffalo, I'll leave a link down below. A few of the flight attendants were like, oh my god, he's so cute. Can I have a picture? And of course I just said yes. I'm sat in like the middle section on the very right. I really want the window, but of course I can't. I think I'm on like sort of in the aisle so they could take care of me. Let's keep our fingers crossed that it's a safe flight. And also a lot of you guys were asking what...
Sorry. Okay, in Kuala Lumpur later, you just wait for me to bring you out, yeah? You don't go out on your own.
Alright.
So the nearest toilet will be just nearby here. Anything, you just let me know, yeah? Yeah, please, go ahead.
Yeah, a lot of you guys were asking what airline I'm on. I'm on Malaysian Airlines. Fingers crossed. Anyway, guys, I'll talk to you later, and guys, so now I'm actually in the washroom of the airplane. I just wanted to give you a quick update that I'm still on the way to Malaysia.
Guys, I'm just editing a video that will obviously be up before this video. I did the cousin tag with my cousin, and make sure you guys go check that out after you watch this video.
6 hours to go.
I've been here for days. Who's this whisper telling me that I'm never gonna get away? I know.
You keep holding me this way.
I got a window seat.
Legit.
And plus, since it's like only an hour and a half trip, look what I got as well.
TV! Because we didn't have it in the last one, so... And guys, I got the wing as well. So like, I'm so blessed I got the seat.
Let you remain seated until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the support sign has been switched off. To be careful whenever you open the overhead compartment. You may use your mobile phones after the support sign is switched off. It's now 10:25 in the morning and the temperature is 28 degrees Celsius. To visitors, welcome to Indonesia, and to residents, welcome home. Captain Harry Hilmi and the rest of the crew would like to thank you for flying Malaysia Airlines, a member of Fun World Alliance. We look forward to seeing you again and have a pleasant.
Hey guys, it's Yellow Hipster. I hope you all enjoyed that little video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. And as you can see, I am home safely. The flight was amazing. Everyone was so kind to me. From the flight attendants to the servants, the pilot, everyone. The food was awesome. The flight in general was great. I mean, aside from the fact that I can't really sleep on planes sometimes, and it really bothers me because I just get really bored. What was it, an 18-hour flight, I think? I don't know. I got on with it anyway. I had the Kardashians to keep me company on the plane. I'm just really grateful that I wasn't into any trouble with Malaysian Airlines, no accidents, no injuries. I am back safely. I think I was jet-lagged for 2 weeks, I think. Also, I hope you guys are excited because this February, I have loads and tons of exciting new videos for you guys in stock that I hope you all will enjoy them. And make sure you all are subscribed to me so you guys can watch them as soon as I upload them. And as usual, before I blabber too much, I'm gonna go now and I hope to see you guys in my next video.